Who's watching you? What the fuck?
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
Are you finally ready to be what I need?
Where am I? What the fuck is this?
Search. Fight. Gather the pieces of my blade. Bring them to me. Oh, I know you want my approval. My love, my body, my smell, my legs.
No. Get the fuck out of my head!
Wild as ever. But if you want to escape your mind, you'll do as I say. Right now, you are weak. Look in the mirror. Now, take something for the pain. I hate seeing you like this. Good. But to survive your mind, you're going to need some weapons.
Puppy likes this.
If you want more guns, you'll have to earn them. Okay, Vaas. Let's begin.
Alright, just gotta find the fucking knife. But if I'm gonna be digging in my mind, you might wanna close your eyes, Citra.
Hey, Vaas.
Jason, the distracting sound of rot inside my mind. I'm gonna enjoy killing you, hermano.
Come on, Citra told me if I make your life a living hell, she'll give me everything I want. Citra told me, if I make your life a living hell, she'll give me anything I want. Anything. You understand, I mean, it's how she controls you, right?
Oh, I'm gonna see you soon, and I'll let you know how I feel. Hey, wait a minute, these are my fucking people, why are they coming after me?
Cause I told them to.
Oh, this is like money, and I can use this money to... Oh, yes, this is gonna be...
Judgment for what you have done.
Do you want to challenge yourself? get stronger, gain more power.
She gets me out of here? Sure.
Then approach the altar. Face those you have wronged.
Everybody's dead. Can I get my new gun? Do I get my toy? Ooh, adult toys. Crime pays. Now, let's go buy something from that mirror thing.
Found you, traitor! You dare to!
Ah, money for killing. You sick fucks.
Yes, when you kill, die, take from the weaker, you will get stronger. So if you want out of here, don't stop.
Okay. What the fuck was that?
All these dark emotions swirling around. All of them creating this chaos, danger.
Good times.
Give it away the next one, you do.
Nail me to the fucking cross and let me be reborn. I did not mean that literally. This can be a good thing. Every end has a beginning. I like that. Must be some next level shit. I cannot fucking remember a thing. I don't think you're my friends. Our dead friend dropped something.
All right, let's shake this shit up and get some new firepower. Place again? How many fucking times am I gonna die? I'm like a cat or a big tiger.
Show me you can give me what I need. That you can be what I need.
Okay, can I have a moment of peace, please, baby?
Thank you.
Nothing.
Well, well, well. I'm almost impressed.
Yes, this will work.
I see you now!
Job well done, Vaas. Now claim your reward.
Hello, baby. Come to Papa.
All right, let's shake this shit up and get some new firepower.
A good reward for a clean kill. Use it wisely.
Look, I'm gonna tell you how to navigate your own hell slash mine, but maybe you should get a bigger gun.
not good.
Hello, my love.
Beyond salvation, Vaas. You deserve to be locked up. Jason understood that.
Shh. Not now. I am hunting your boyfriend.
Some shit, it heals. Namaste. I'm gonna kill you now.
I think being in my mind made you a little smarter, Jason. Am I rubbing off on you?
don't like that. Something productive with your life. Read a book, become an accountant. Come on, you're free, buddy. Go get laid. Go have fun. Run!
Let me show you the prize.
A piece of the knife. Perfect.
You hear that? That's the sound of privilege. Look.
Dad's gonna kill us when he sees this!
Guess that makes me their daddy.
And what's that make me?
You are the fat, ugly aunt, but you bake wonderful cookies. Children love you. Come on!
This was the beginning of the end, wasn't it? I knew your arrogance would be what killed you.
I didn't think I was gonna make it out of that one. I wonder what else my little charming psyche has cooked up for us. Ooh, nighttime. Spooky.
Reflect. Grow. Gaze into the mirror.
Whoa, what? Whoa, is this a fucking ghost?
Time I would do anything for my sister. I mean, without family, what the fuck are we? Family is the trunk. And we're but the limbs. You slice off the stump. You choke up the gates.
Vaas, my warrior.
First time I ever killed was for my sister.
Pull the trigger, Vaas. Do it. Maybe you remember our temple, Vaas. It looks a little different here. It brings back such nice memories.
I thought I didn't deserve to be here with you. Isn't that what you told me once?
You don't. Not yet.
Giant rose from the pond. Without hesitation, he moved on his foot.
Brrr! And the warrior wasted him!
No! He used a knife, not a gun.
What? That's so stupid. A gun is more fun.
But it's not the story!
You were always so difficult, weren't you? We could have done so much together. As partners?
No, Citrum. You never wanted a partner. Any more than mother wanted children.
Make sure Vaas dies.
I've been expecting you.
A vanishing act. Really?
The smell of blossoms moved the air. But the giants lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. Are you even listening?
The giants in the pond, the warrior fucks him up. I get it.
You don't even care, do you? This is our history, our birthright.
Citra, who wrote that legend, huh? Is she a prophet? No, I'm serious. Is she a goddess? Do you have a telephone number I can call her and ask her about the fine print? Citra, come on. Hey, look at me. Hey, you're waiting for what? Huh? For the next generation to come and save you? Well, we're right fucking here. And we have more than hey. We have more than legends and knives. We have each other. Forget everything they tell you, everything they teach you. What do you believe?
I believe in strength, duty, purpose, not settling for weak men.
You want the truth, Vaas? We are not equals. I knew it my whole life, and so did you. You are weak, Vaas. Try all you want, but in the end, you will always fail.
Nowhere to go but up, right?
Couldn't you just listen to me? Why did you fight me? Why are you such a failure?
I can do so much with that energy!
Cool.
Particularly glorious today.
Stay.
You find them beautiful?
Vaas.
Not you. You. It's a yes or no question. You know, usually when I'm in my house and I ask somebody a question, I expect them to answer me.
I don't know who the fuck you think you are.
I don't know either. I'm gonna play a little game with you, okay? Now don't move. Okay? Don't you move now. I've done this before, okay? Don't you move. Stay where you are. Stay where you are. I told him not to move. I was only going to graze his ear.
Always putting on a show, aren't you?
Lay on the bed.
Oh, you find me beautiful?
Do you think I'm scared of you? You think I'm fucking scared?
Do it, Vaas.
I'll fucking do it right now.
Oh, let's see.
Stop that thing, man.
Oh, do it, Vaas.
Stop.
Let's do it. Oh, I dare you to do it. Fucking do it. Yes. Was it worth it, Vaas? Did you get everything you wanted?
I want out of here.
I've made what I need clear. Do as I say, and we'll talk.
Okay, that wasn't so bad. Now let's see what other fucked up things are hiding in my head.